we're delighted to show you some new features available in Release 4.0, which will improve overall experience working with Kyubit BI Tool. New Dashboard Layout Mode allows you to freely position and resize dashboard tiles anywhere on the dashboard area. It is very simple to add and align dashboard tiles and play around a bit with positioning until you get the layout of your preference. In this layout mode, tiles are moved around by the 10 pixel step, which makes it easy for the dashboard designer to arrange quickly aligned tiles or add any changes afterwards. Old column-based layout is still available, while both layout modes are also respected while exporting dashboard to PDF file. New approach to add time relative filters is available with Time Intelligence slicers, which once configured in the application, could be used by any user to quickly add time filters related to current data. For example, adding filter for this year, last quarter, or last 3 weeks has never been easier. Time slicers could be added to analysis, report, or dashboard by all users. Analysis now supports export of grid to PDF file, which fully respects analysis structure and, if necessary, expands over several pages. Analysis has some layout improvements, which relates to grid view, filter selection, and charts view, visible also in reports view, Excel, or PDF export file. Dashboard tiles support display of description text, which improves communication to end user and contributes to dashboard layout impression. Dashboards have new look, which is available to configure in dashboard details related to tile border and background settings. Analysis and dashboard have PDF export preferences available to select by the user at the time of PDF export, but also at the time of creating analysis or dashboard subscriptions. PDF export preferences include options like orientation, font size, margins, which are a great and quick way to get PDF output aligned with your requirements. Homepage includes new sections and layout that could be helpful handling everyday BI tasks. There's a new section that displays last accessed BI content by the current user. My recent content activity show lately used content with number of activities and most popular content by all users shows all the content, which current user is authorized to see with most activities from all users. Visit product update on www.kyubit.com for all new features and improvements in Release 4.0.